President. I also join in thanking the sponsor for his well-intentioned bill to protect first responders from hate crimes. I am voting against this bill because I believe the intention of the hate crimes law is to protect New Yorkers who are targeted for hate crimes because of immutable characteristics. It might be an immutable characteristic that you are a uniformed officer given some long service of families in that area, but the real purpose is to protect those inborn characteristics. And I wanted to point out that in this chamber, we have yet to take up the legislation called the Gender Expression Non-Discrimination Act, which would protect transgender individuals from hate crimes. Transgender individuals in New York who are targeted as the victims of hate crimes more than any other subpopulation in the country, especially since January of last year. So, Mr. President, while I appreciate the good intentions here, I'll be voting no and urging this chamber to take up legislation that'll protect transgender people against hate crimes. Thank you.